And Dick made a tune bouncing. I don't know why they declined me for some reason on the show. So Dick and I hit it, they were bouncing. And then I pursued, and I was singing in church. So, because I can dance and I can sing and act and do all that stuff, I thought to myself, Lord, what's this like? Because these guys, they're not talented like me, so how can I teach them? So I thought I'd teach them a little song. So Zara, like my best man said, we're not going to welcome you to the family. You have been a part of our lives for many years. We love you and we honor you. Zara's family, we're singing a Māori song. I just want to say, forgive us. We're sorry if we mispronounced the words, but we're trying our best because we want to acknowledge how much we love your girl and we welcome her to our family. So, on behalf of Jacob's mindset, we love you both. God bless you all. If anyone needs singing lessons, you can sing me afterwards. $100 an hour. If you need any dancing, Gideon can be the backup, but I don't have to dance better than him. What's going on, man? What's going on? Yeah, this is Jacob's mindset.